for a champion player, the school is the first important institution which actually paves the platform for his career. Had my school not given me permission, I wouldn't be here today in front of you. That school is such an important platform for a child's career, not only in one study, but developing him as a total character. Today, you look at any sports person, they are disciplined, they have very good concentration, they bring laurels, they bring happiness, they bring joy. To all these children out here, I can only say one thing. Play as much sport as you can, but play the sport that you love, because that will make you fitter, better, stronger citizen. And that's what India requires, because now the Indian government is also putting so much of these things for sports, that sports is definitely going to be a very big career building factor. So many players are winning medals for the country, and we feel so happy, though we have never met them, though we don't know them, but we somehow feel happy for them. We would like to see many, many champions of India coming from this school. Thank you.
Happy to see that biggest school sports festival, Elpro Sports Fest 2019, being held in such a grand manner. I, as a sportsman, am very happy that a school is taking so much of interest in promoting children to take up to sport. I can, on this institute, I can say that many more champions. I am looking forward the way the management is looking at sports, and really very, very pleasing for parents. I can tell you only one thing, your child is your treasure. Listen to him, understand his passion, encourage him, and he will definitely bloom. But ensure that they can pursue the sports, because that will definitely imbibe a lot of characters and qualities in him, which he would learn joyfully. And I am one person, I would say that I am grateful to my family and my school, and I would want every child, every parent, to encourage them to take up the sport, because it's a wonderful learning, it's a platform where we can develop not only him as an individual, but also the society as large. Thank you very much, and wish you all the best.